Liverpool faced off in the first game of the season against Fulham at Craven Cottage. It was an early game for us.
Yeah, very early. Well, it's an early game for everybody.
Yeah, that's true.
So, but it's a morning game.
Yeah, we were, you know, since it's Fulham, you know, newly promoted. They go up and
yo
down.
Yo Fulham.
Everyone was saying, oh, easy.
Should be a walk in the park, yeah.
I remember I said it was going to be a 2-2 draw. It didn't go the way I thought it would, but I did say 2-2
so
draw.
So it's your fault?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. As long as you're willing to take responsibility. I'll tell you what, though. That game had a little bit of everything.
Yeah.
We had a Thiago injury. Mm-hmm. It looks like he got his hamstring done up.
Yeah.
We hit the woodwork a bunch of times.
We hit the woodwork twice, and they hit the woodwork once.
There was a penalty.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Van Dijk, and my God,
yeah,
and that penalty.
Van Dijk and what's that guy? Mitrovic, I think is his name. Van Dijk kind of, like, there's two clips. Like, he clips the guy, and then the ball starts rolling away, and then he, like, trips the guy up. I think that was a penalty.
Yeah, it was very strange to see Van Dijk. It looks like he's got his feet all crossed up.
Yeah.
It was very awkward-looking play from Van Dijk.
Yeah.
I think that's why they gave the penalty, because Van Dijk looked human for a moment.
He's not allowed to do that.
No. But, Fulham opened the scoring with Mitrovic.
Yeah, Mitrovic, got a header in, so it was 1-0. And then we toiled like that for a pretty long time. And then around the 59th, 60th minute, that's when Thiago got injured. And I think...
Thiago got hurt the 50th minute.
Yeah, and then what happened is that I think Klopp went ahead and he used that opportunity to put on Harvey Elliott and Darwin as well, I believe.
Yeah, yeah.
And so he put those two guys on.
It changed things up a little bit.
Yeah, actually. Yeah. I think Darwin probably was one of our best players in the game.
I don't know, man. Elliott was like...
That kid's
a baller, man. That kid can play.
He was also pretty
good. He set up a goal.
Yeah, like, definitely.
You know?
Yeah. And then also, a little while later, he brought off Fabinho and put in Milner.
Yeah, I thought that was strange. Why?
Which was strange, but I think in retrospect, it actually worked out pretty
nicely. Because wasn't that goal... Who was it?
Yeah, it was our first goal. The first goal.
Oh, yeah, that was nice.
Milner who got this giant good pass off to Elliott, who played it into Salah, who had like acres of space, and he managed to put it over to Darwin, and Darwin put it away with the inside of his right foot, just passing through the net.
Yeah, it was kind of that was a pretty goal. It was just, I mean, just the play.
Yeah,
the play was nice.
Yeah.
But that was a nice little ball from Elliott to Mohamed Salah.
So that ties
really
things
unlocked
up.
It.
And that really like shifted the turn of the tide of the game, because
you started feeling like we were
chances.
Gonna
We were actually gonna take the victory. And then what happened is that Van Dijk does the very unusual.
Kind of shoelaces tied together look like. I mean, very unusual.
Yeah,
so unusual to see him.
Trips up Mitrovic, and then they
Gonna go down anyways.
Yeah.
You know.
And Allison almost saved it too.
He went to the right side, he guessed the left side. Yeah, but he guessed the correct side. And it was just, he almost got his mitts on it. But, whatever. And then, Gordon's
a little while later, what happened, I think someone played it into Darwin and Salah. And Darwin did a little chip off to Salah. And Salah managed to get it past the goalkeeper. So Darwin got a goal and an assist. I think Salah also did a record where it's like 6 consecutive opening games. He's the only player.
He's a sure thing on opening day to score a goal. So that's pretty good. Yeah, I mean, it's like, you don't want to be dropping points, you know?
Yeah.
I know I was chatting with my chat group there, and we're under such pressure from day one to not drop any points. It's like, we can't even enjoy the game, can't enjoy football season, can't enjoy anything, because, you got to imagine that the team that keeps winning everything is not going to drop a lot of points. And here we are dropping points on opening day against a team that's going to be relegated. Come on, man! This team's not going to stick around.
Yeah, it's
you know,
to just to be back of 2 seasons.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know, but I'm just really curious about why Fabinho was taken off. I wonder if maybe he had that he felt something, and he because he never comes off.
No, not really.
And he wasn't playing bad, and it's like, I mean, the change that I can't remember who we bring on after that. It's like.
We brought Milner. The guy from Fulham. I forget his name.
Oh, yeah, we brought Carvalho on at the end.
Yeah, Carvalho on. He was okay.
Yeah, he was playing pretty good, too. So it was like Fulham playing Fulham.
Yeah.
But Harvey Elliott was a great man.
He was great.
I just hope that kid stays healthy this year and doesn't get injured like... he won't get injured like he did last year. That would be freakish. But that kid is good, man.
Definitely.
That kid is a superstar in the making. But, we're...
It's 2-2. It's not the best way to start off. But, we were losing for a lot of that
game. Yeah, it was so weird, man, after playing so good against City. But, we were talking about during the City game that we always look really good against teams that play football.
That's true.
And we do have to say that Fulham came out in the first 20 minutes or so, and they were on fire.
They're excited
to be back in the league.
Definitely.
You know, they're building a new stand there. Yeah. So they got a lot of good things going on around that club, and they were up for it today. And we looked like we were just kind of
Just kind of going, just whatever. But you know,
I mean, and you wonder what's going on. We got all these guys getting hamstrings.
Yeah, that's
what the heck's going on with that.
That worries me a little.
That's a little bizarre.
How we're like, you know, we just started the season and there's already a ton of
hamstring injuries
across the board. It's a little
good news. Allison was back in today.
That's true.
Yeah. Because he'd been out injured. So, well, we'll just see what's going on. I don't even know where we're playing next.
I have no idea. You know, we'll go wherever we go.
If you could see the stuff going on around us, it's amazing we're doing this, right? So, but yeah, it's like, whatever.
Yeah.
Who's that Proudfoot clown on television? And he was going on about, oh, this could be a great for full memory. It's like the next 6 minutes next 6 minutes ain't gonna determine stuff, man. I mean, it's one game, you know. But it's like, it's disappointing to draw.
Yeah.
It would have been worse to lose, but, you know, we should have won. But anyhow.
Yeah, that's about it.
2-2 draw.
Yeah, Craven Cottage, Fulham 2, Liverpool 2. I'm Kyle.
I'm Tim.